Hello and welcome to another edition of Between Two Bushes. I'm your host, Beefer Sutherland, and today's guest is NEIT student Crispy Bacon. So glad to have you here on the show, Chris.
It's great to finally meet you. I've been wanting to come on the show for a long time now.
Yeah, so I can tell.
Yeah.
So, Chris, my first question for you is a small one. Sorry. How much do you weigh?
Ooh, really?
Yeah.
Why don't you ask your sister about that, pal?
That's great.
I was
that's
on top
fantastic.
Of her last night.
That
so.
Is fantastic.
Yeah. Yeah.
You arrogant.
I mean, I might look big, but I'm not that big. Like, you know, I mean, come on.
You know, I think I smell a liar. P.U. But let's continue, shall we? Has anyone ever come up to you and said, damn, you're an ugly looking dude? Because, I mean, from right now, damn.
Well, I mean, you know, some people call me beautiful. Some people call me ugly. Your sister calls me gorgeous. So, I mean.
Here we go again with that.
It is what it is. I mean, you know, I don't know. I don't know what to tell you, dude.
Yeah, I don't know what to tell you either because you suck. Well, we're going to have a quick break. We'll be right back after this with more of our guest, Crispy Bacon. So grab some popcorn, stick around if you even want to, because this show freaking blows. Jeez. What is your problem?
Dude, you started
What is it? Two sister jokes?
You started
back to back?
It. You started
Oh, I started it.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah,
like
you're a piece
fat,
of work.
Ugly,
yeah, yeah.
Whatever.
Yeah. I mean, hey, don't judge a book by its cover, but.
Dude, let's get this show on the road.
Yeah, let's
get
are
we
show.
Even at commercial
How about
yet?
The three camera guys that are just standing around with
me.
Hello, I'm Crispy Bacon, and welcome to Blamazon, your home for zombie apocalypse weapons. On today's episode, we're going to be talking about the famous Lucille. Now, if you're a big Walking Dead fan, you'll know exactly what this weapon is and how many hearts it broke. Whew. Sorry, rest in peace, Glenn. Now, with a weapon like this, you may be wondering, how much does this weapon cost? Well, no need to fear. For three small payments of $100, you can start busting heads yourself. Hurry fast, because these are selling fast. Zombies don't stand a chance against you and Lucille, now available everywhere.
You're on easy street. We're on easy street. And it feels so sweet.
You're a smelly bastard. Pissing me off.
Hey, welcome back to the show.
That's my line. Shut your mouth.
Yeah?
Welcome back to the show. If you just tuned in, we're here with student Crispy Bacon. More like soggy bacon, dude, sucks. Now, Chris, we really want to know, what is it like walking with the dinosaurs? Because you are old.
Dude, I said welcome back to the show. It's my show now. Since your commercial
oh my
showed
God. Can
you
shut
as
your mouth.
The guest,
Can
Crispy Bacon.
It?
Crispy Bacon. It's
interesting,
just,
interesting.
Yeah, welcome
Good
with
stuff.
The dinosaurs.
Good stuff.
Get out of here.
So, Chris, let's talk about the nursing home that you're in. Do they wipe your ass there? Must pamper
no,
you.
I'm still able to wipe my own ass.
Yeah.
Sometimes your mother, who lives in the nursing home with
Are we
me,
really doing this again?
Wipes
again?
My ass.
Again, guy? Did you I guys mean, see this?
She visits me from 1 to 1:15. It's all the time it takes, you know?
Well, I'll have you know what this is. Our second installment of the show, Who the Hell Pays for This Show? It's been a hit, but unfortunately for me, my intern just sucks at bringing good guests in because... The guest from last week, he sucked. This guest sucks. But that's all the time we have for today, folks. Tune in next week where we actually bring in a good guest. And hopefully, it's not another nursing home patient. Because this dude just freaking...
Listen, I'm the best guest.
You smell like mothballs.
I'm the best guest you've had so far.
Yeah.
So...
How about...
Yo, who the fuck is this guy?
What the hell?
Jesus.
All right. Who the hell let... You guys just let random people in off the street, huh? Get the hell off the set. Get out.
Oh my God.
Get out of my set.
Dude, what's wrong with the show?
What is wrong with you?
This is literally a shit show.
How about we
show?
Talk about how many times you visit McDonald's
this
a week?
This is a shit show.
I mean, that's unhealthy.
Show. McDonald's a week?
Yeah, McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell, all of them.
Well,
it's,
I mean,
it's unhealthy.
Once in a while, your grandmother takes me to McDonald's
oh
for
my,
lunch.
Can you stop mentioning my family for 1 second, please? Because that's so disrespectful. You are so unprofessional. You know that? What is your problem? Get off the show. Get up. Go. Get up.